To the arts now, and a new exhibition at the Auckland Maritime Museum entitled Kermadec.
The exhibition combines work from some of New Zealand's most acclaimed artists, including New Wayan John Pule. To tell us more, here's John Pule.
If these walls could speak, it would tell the story of the Kermadec Islands. Kermadec is a collaboration of 9 Kiwi artists as part of a drive to raise awareness about this pristine marine reserve located between New Zealand and Tonga.
These paintings are a response, you know, direct response, you know, to the kind of imaginings we have before we even go to the place. But going to the Kermadecs, which is, you know, pretty much, you know, closer to New Zealand, so it's kind of subtropical, you know, and so I was trying to think, you know, what kind of exotic bird life or strange flowers or strange trees would we encounter when we get there?
The Kermadec voyage continued on to Tonga, where painter Dame Robin White used traditional tapa as her canvas to highlight what binds New Zealand and Tonga.
We were looking for things that we could use to carry that story, especially things that everybody recognises from the two different cultures. People know about palm corned beef and, you know, canned mackerel, that's common. And then Tonga, you know, umupak and ikaletahi, of course. And each of these things, you know, there's something about them that you can extract that will tell a story that will enrich the overall metaphor, you know.
The opportunity also allowed Robin to collaborate with emerging artist Ruha Fifita.
The process of making tapa is really about, you know, collaboration and working with the community and partaking in that learning that comes from, you know, making a piece of that carries a story, and being able to share those skills in that time with the people involved was really special, yeah.
So what does the community think?
What's very important to me is that Robin and Ruha use the Tongan natural materials to make these tapas.